All right, so Dennis, I'm talking about this morning, this crazy story. The Rider University cross-country team, 28 kids, they get in trouble for hazing because they're caught by public safety, the public safety officers, at night, they said with a little bit of booze, naked, running laps. We're about to run laps.
On the campus?
On campus, you know, on the, whatever the track is. So the kids say...
Did someone force them to do it?
Well, that was the question I asked. Mm-hmm. And even according to the university, they said no one was coerced. Now, so we looked it up. Eric Scott did some research, and he said the state law in New Jersey says you have to be coerced into it. So there was no crime committed. But Rider University says even if you weren't forced, it's still hazing. I don't get it.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. I know that it's coming to the end of summer when I'm driving. We drive past Rider to get here.
Right.
And I know that it's... school time approaching when the girls' track team starts practicing and running up our road. So that's...
Now they're clothed.
They're clothed.
Right.
And I consider that hazing because I'd rather see them naked.
See, you never actually know what you're going to get at New Jersey 101.5. It went from a hazing incident to I don't know where it went.
No. So we've had some bad instances of hazing and people have gotten hurt or even killed. But right. This isn't hazing. This isn't forcing someone to do something. This is a bunch of guys on the track team being
young guys. This is how we build our camaraderie. So I took the bold step. I think I had the crowd with me at first.
Yeah.
And then it took a bit of a turn because I said, forget hazing. If everything is hazing, nothing is hazing. It's the same thing as bullying.
Right.
There are cases where there are bullies that beat up on younger kids, etc. Said, but every off-color joke, every little slight intimidation is not bullying. But so I defended peer pressure. I said, I think peer pressure would be a positive.
I agree with you.
Do you?
Absolutely.
There you go.
So if a bunch of guys want to run around naked late at night with booze, and they're doing it of their own volition, that's crazy, but it's not hazing.
Right. Well, the other part is I thought, how did the cop feel? So the public safety cops get there, and they're like, what? What is going on?
I just
like,
call back.
That's not in the job description.
I call back in the headquarters. Nothing here.
Nothing to see here.
Didn't find anything. Heading back to the station now. Over.
Exactly. All right. What do you think? Is that hazing, or have we just gone crazy as a society? Maybe some things are just fine, and it's okay to look the other way.
Exactly.
Let us know on Twitter at NJ1015, at Bill Spadea. What's your Twitter handle? At Dennis and Judy?
Yes.
At Dennis and Judy. And we'll have the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.
#RunNaked.